amongst the stars. They could have stopped this, but none of them had the strength to do what must be done. But I do. You all should run.
Why you still can?
Everybody go!
Go!
Flash, don't make this difficult. I was born amongst the stars, Flash. Trapping me in a vacuum was pointless.
Flash, Adam! Who are you firing at?
Yeah, he's right behind you.
As you wish. Bear witness to a coming Armageddon that you create 10 years from now. One that destroys your own planet. It already happened, Flash.
Threat is to show him who I really am.
And neither am I. I see no deception in your mind. But I do see truth. And honor.
Back on it. Why should I believe you?
Why are you here?
I'm not. This is a psychic manifestation of my consciousness.
Ends now!
Gary!
Well, your power's no match for me. So for now, sleep.
Fighting this threat alone!
Stand in my way again, any of you, and suffer the consequences. It's happening again. Another world lost. Another failure. Armageddon waits for no man. And it won't wait for me to find you, Flash.
We finally made some progress, and we're gonna stop now.
Those humans. Their emotions blind them to reason, yet give them power. They'll find Flash first. And I'll be right behind them.
I may have given it a little push.
Susan?
What the world?
Checkmate.
And with this power, no mind will shut its doors on me!
It's like meta choosing, only 10 times better.
You should be proud of the power you displayed here.
Mine for free. We'll call it even.
Me and show me where he is. You have no allies left. You're weak. And you're alone.
You're wrong. I am not alone.
I told you, Flash. Believe it to be true. And as I travel in time, my senses confirm this world has been altered. pay for this. This whole planet will.